I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
These appliances could have been made here in America, but a company called Global Tech maximized profits by paying its workers next to nothing under sweatshop conditions in China. When Mitt Romney led Bain, they saw Global Tech as a good investment, even knowing that the firm promoted its practice of exploiting low-wage labor to its investors. Mitt Romney, tough on China? Since when